Hey guys, welcome to our channel. Today I will be demonstrating you how Siemens dishwasher works and how you can load it in a very optimized way. Let's get started. So as you can see, if you come here, there are two slots where you can put all your utensils, the soiled ones. And actually, before putting it, you need to figure out which one will go in which side. For example, if you have a plate, definitely you should be putting it somewhere which is very much safe for them. So for example, you can put it here. If you have bowls can go either here, or you can put bowls on top of this rack like this. If you have cup or something which has some sort of, you know, depth, try to keep them face down so that water won't be present once all this washing has been done. Knife, spoons will go to places like this. So it's not same for every dishwasher. It could be different, but yeah, there's something which you can put your spoons and forks and knives. So like if you have a spoon, you can just put them here. So the best part is, what I like most about is you just store all your soiled utensils, and then you can go to your work or do something else, and this will be done without interfering anything. Also, if you have a pressure cooker or saucepan, try to keep them like this. As you can see, face down. Do not keep it like this, because whatever which is inside won't get washed. If it get washed, it won't be empty pretty well. So try not to keep it like this. Just put it face down. So that's another tip for you guys. And if you have a chopping board, try to keep it on the sideways, because it won't take much space, and it will be washed quick. Okay, another tip is you need to make sure that whatever utensils you are buying from anywhere, that should be dishwasher safe, because some of them are not, and it's get heated pretty quick, so you will get some discoloring of your utensils like this. So we bought it from India, and this was not dishwasher safe. You can see this is actually the color is not the original what it was earlier. And now the fun part. So let's just say this is the soiled utensils I've just kept, and yeah, if you just come down, you will see there's some sort of fan over here. Once you are putting everything inside your if you just loaded it up, make sure that nothing is coming its way. So right now you see there's something which is hindering its rotation. Make sure it's not the case and fix them, and then try it again. Yep, everything looks good. Okay, now that everything is done, you have loaded it up. So this is the panel which you need to select which program you want, and it will make sure that things goes smoothly. So start from the left side. We have this power button which will start the dishwasher. Here it will show the timer. So currently it says 3 hours 15 minutes. So this is a default selection, default program. This is echo, and you will see something down here. It says temperature, so it's 50 degrees Celsius. If you are in hurry, try to take care of it pretty quick. Select this option which says 1 hour. You see timer has been changed into 1 hour. You don't have to do anything else, but before starting your system, make sure that you have filled your soap or detergent into this box over here. You need to buy here you will see there are different companies called Finish, W5. They sell these tablets or the detergents specifically for this dishwasher. You see it's a tablet over here. It's a detergent soap, I would say. Just stir it and just keep the tablet inside this, and you just lock it. If you have some comforter, if you want to put some any liquid or anything, you can utilize this section over here. Now that everything is loaded, you'll have to just make sure everything is pushed. Now you need to start, select your program and click on the start button. I am not gonna do it because it's already done. And you just need to wait and enjoy. So yeah, that's it. And if you like this video, do share and subscribe, and you know, yeah, see you in the next video.